Jonas Valanciunas and Kelly Olynyk to jump center circle. Veteran official, lead official, Pat Freer, along with Andy Nagy and Scott Waller.
Be engaged defensively, Garnet McCollum, but he's going to knock out the shots, and the Raptors have to get the ball at the floor quickly.
Zion Williamson attacking on the inside. RJ staying in front of him. Jones, a corner three. And he can do that 43% on the season from downtown.
And you love it, having 17 points against the Hornets. So he still has a good rhythm, and he can do that.
Zion attacking. This is where you can make an impression on the coach at the defensive end, but just so tough to handle. Alvarado. Murphy's pass stolen by Grady Dick. Grady attacking. Oh! Zion guarded tightly and still battling underneath. Marshall bodies on the floor, and Marshall comes away with it. He's had four plus 20 plus point games, averaging 27 and a half. Here's JV with his first bucket of the night on the fine from Zion. Here's Wara attacking, stripped.
Simpson showed his unselfishness that RJ talked about when they compliment each other at Duke.
Look at that spin move. I mean, timeout taken. It leaves it for Zion. And a foul, Scott Wall with the call. Foul's going to be on Kelly Olynyk.
When you have a vet and you have a player that's just that presence in that locker room on your team, those guys are missed when they're not alone. When ability that he has for this team, a lot of players are going to be better because of him. He can collapse the defense.
38.5% from three and close to 70% from the foul line. Dick. And pops out.
And Matt Alvarado was up to his tricks again, his defense, but you heard the Raptors that time.
Zion.
Just nothing you can do. A big body on quickly, so he's going to go up there and get it.
I mean, that explosiveness at that size. Williamson.
There's some clips of him in high school playing against teams.
Yeah. So much better as a Raptor, except for one at the foul line. 59% from the foul line for whatever reason, but
you just go through the process. Great defense contesting right there, but you just go through.
Saved by Zion. There's quickly.
You go through a rhythm of.
He'll bring it into the front court, and Zion takes it away. Throws it down. Vicious slam. New Orleans, but the Raptors trying to battle back, and there's RJ attacking. Wanted a call. Inside denied by Nance. I mentioned this back in the first half. People just do not realize how good defensively this Pelicans team. And they've been outstanding there.
And yeah, they're outstanding and swinging the basketball. They also, once again, they attack the paint. And once you collapse the defense, the corners are wide open. Perfect fit for this offense and what Darko really wants.
McCollum with a three.
Zion again.
We've seen this team twice. I've been impressed. Raymond Liberty. We mentioned it went to DePaul, and there was a time DePaul. As JV knocks down another three. The list goes on and on and on.
Rod Strickland?
Yes. I mean, DePaul was the place to be. And they were on, and Ray Meyer, their coach.
Yeah.
And they had national exposure. Big three, Murphy. It's just tough to handle when he's rolling. And right now, this is exactly what you just said. But coming around now in a night like tonight, it's going to send it in a whole other different direction. And it continues. He is now 9 of 11 from 3. Backing in, cutting quickly. JV battling, comes away with it. Lead pass up. Zion. And the find from Alvarado. He's got 16, 8, and 7. And the find from Alvarado. He's got 16, 8, and 7. Are going to fall 139 to 98. Willie Green and his Pelicans, an impressive W here tonight.